Good morning, truckers and friends. I like my lights. I can change colors. Today's a purple day, and it also matches my CB. Yeah. Say good morning, scooter. We already been for a walk. We've already done our pre-trip. We are at a travel plaza, the first one inside Ohio, heading eastbound on the Ohio Turnpike. So we are getting ready to roll. We, as in me and Scooter. He's getting better at this. We are heading up to New York. We're going to Tonawanda, New York to deliver the load I picked up yesterday in McHenry, Illinois. And it's a heavy load, but we're doing all right. I'm not sure what was going on after that, but I've got an all day window to get this there. I've got about 5.5 hours left to drive. Testing my brakes. And we are leaving the Turnpike Service Plaza. This place didn't fill up very good last night, but it was a Sunday night, so that's probably why. Usually these places are packed. Not today. You got people that do creative parking and just park anywhere just to get a spot. But when you're tired and you gotta take a 10, I can't blame you. I don't do that. I'd rather go park on a ramp somewhere out of the way. I don't want somebody knocking on my door telling me I'm in their way. Although I wouldn't park anywhere. That way I'd be blocking somebody in if I didn't have any other options. So that is why I would take a ramp over blocking somebody or whatever. Let's go. Thank you. Cleveland, Ohio, on I-71, I-90. Pretty cities from the outside looking in. There is Progressive Field. I always love seeing all the football and baseball stadiums. That's where the Guardians play. Baseball! There's Lake Erie.
Thank you.
very heavy load, and I have to go find a CAT scale, which is kind of going in the opposite direction of where I really need to be going to get back to where I gotta go for delivery tomorrow. But there is no other place to go to scale this. They have a scale on the property at the Port and Salt Company, but they won't let anybody but dry bulk use it, which makes no darn sense because I'm sure all the loads coming out of there are extremely heavy, and I've gone up some very steep hills with this load, and it's very heavy, and I'm sure all the people behind me are not happy with me driving so slow, but I don't care. The closest place was 19 miles away at a TA, and I'm about out of hours, so I'm going to end up having to pay for parking, which if you've seen my videos before, you know I don't like doing that, but What are you doing, little boy?